Saudi Arabia have already qualified for the last 16, but need at least a point to claim top spot in Group F. However, the Falcons will be aiming to make it 3 wins from 3 for the first time in the country's Asian Cup history as they take on second-placed Thailand in the Education City Stadium. A challenge to say the least, as Thailand remain one of just 2 teams yet to concede a single goal at this year's tournament in Qatar. Mancini's men are without the injured Hassan Altanbakhti and make a total of 9 changes to the team that beat Kyrgyzstan on Sunday, including Rahid Najjar in goal, who makes his international debut. It's a debuting goal for Thailand's Saranon Anuin as well, with Masatada Ishii going with an entirely new starting 11 for match day 3. Captain Thiraton Bunmattan is suspended after his second booking last time out. Saudi Arabia with a strong start here. Lovely ball over the top to Aldosari. Does well to nick the ball away. Chance here. Great save. Oh, player's gone down in the edge of the penalty area. VAR taking a look at this, and that will go down as a foul by Supan Tongsok. Abdullah Radif with a chance to give Saudi Arabia the lead here. Great save by the debutant in goal for Thailand, Saranon Anuin, surrounded by his teammates, and rightfully so. Fantastic stop. What a way to start your international career. Nicked away by Aldosari, gets the ball back, lovely ball to him. Shot from distance here. And once again, Saranon Anuin called into action. And once again, he comes up with the goods. Saudi Arabia really pushing for an opener. Aldosari, lovely through ball to Harib. Centres it, nearly a goal for Radif. Picked out well by Harib. Difficult at the near post. Still no goals though at half time. Well, Thailand have spent the majority of the game defending. Rare attack here. Chance for Yeronsak Wonglar. Tries to curl it, looking for that top corner. Just didn't get quite enough curl on it in the end though. Ball over the top to Harib. He's got plenty of space to work with here. Cuts back onto his right foot, lays it up for Aldosari. Aldosari! Another good save by Saranon Anuin. Saudi Arabia's number 10 not quite getting enough power on it to really trouble the keeper. A little over a quarter of an hour still to go. Saudi Arabia have had their chances, but just haven't been able to find a breakthrough. Nearly do there, though. Superb ball inside from Harib, and then Nasser Aldosari thought he'd found that bottom right corner, inches wide. Final stages now, Saudi Arabia looking to become the first team to find a way past the Thailand defence. Haji with the header, Nasser Aldosari with a great cross to pick him out, but again, Anuin there to deal with the danger. So Saudi Arabia and Thailand bring an end to the group stage in Qatar with a goalless draw, which means nothing changes at the top of Group F. The Falcons remain top and Thailand finish behind them in second with their perfect defensive record still intact. Both teams move on to the last 16.